itself, and Gibb was trying to train Jack Orr to be a guideless wonder, and he took him up to a track at D-Land, Florida, where they used to have races. Then he also brought him back and tried to train him again at Seminole. That's Gibb on the left there, and you'll see him trying to make a guideless wonder out of him.